So a lot of new features are coming to the iPhone and iPad this fall with iOS 13 and iPadOS 13, but none of them are so highly anticipated as the new dark mode. And you've got two ways to turn it on, regardless of which device you're using. And as I'm about to show you, both of those are really simple. So first we're going to open it up through Control Center, and that's the most convenient method. And to open your Control Center on an iPhone or iPad running iOS 13 or iPadOS 13, swipe down from the upper right-hand corner of your display if you're using an iPhone 10 or later. And if you've got a Touch ID phone, swipe up from the bottom. So once the Control Center appears, hold your finger down on the brightness slider. It's the one with the sun icon. The brightness slider will then switch to a full screen mode, and you'll see a toggle that reads Appearance Light in the lower left-hand corner. Press it, and your phone will immediately turn to dark mode. If you want to turn off dark mode, simply press it again. So you can also switch on dark mode through the Settings app, and this method allows for more customization options. To switch on dark mode, open the Settings app, and then scroll down to Display and Brightness. And then you're going to press the thumbnail that says Dark at the top of the page that pops up, and boom, you're in dark mode. But this menu also allows you to set times for when your device automatically switches between light and dark mode. All you need to do is switch the toggle that says Automatic underneath the thumbnails. You'll then see an Options menu pop up beneath it, and it'll give you options to set it to automatically shift between light and dark modes at sunrise or sunset. And alternatively, you can set up a custom schedule. By default, it's set to switch to light mode at 7 o'clock a.m. and dark mode at 10 o'clock p.m., the better to accommodate nighttime reading, but you can switch it to any time that you wish. If you're like me though, you'll probably just end up keeping dark mode on all the time. And that's all you need to know in order to turn on dark mode, and the same method works on both the iPhone and the iPad. For more great tips, be sure to subscribe to us at Macworld.